Morning, guys. Scorrod here, and I can finally get this gear review off of my chest because today we're going to be reviewing the Amundson Savvy Rider. This is a $130 fishing kit. It says beginner friendly too. Like on the book, it says you don't need any experience, and this is pretty much everything you need, but I'll be the judge of that. So it comes with the backpack. There's a little sling right here. There's a strap that connects to these two so you can like wear it. And we're gonna a little clip area here. Sort of starting something I'll show you. So the outside pocket carries the handbook. Then what we got here is a double zip to some Velcro. And look what's inside, the fishing rod itself. We'll get into the rod soon enough, but let me just leave it right here because there's more stuff we have. We have the small tackle box. Oh, jeez. A rag and a clip on the rag so you can put it right here. But I'm not gonna, it's kind of dirty on these rocks, so. And the last thing comes with is a multi-tool. We're gonna put the backpack down and look what's inside the tackle box. They pretty much segregated the baits to seasons, because springtime, you got all this stuff. Got your grubs, small hook, your float on a leader. Got summer. Pretty much just curly tail grubs. Fall in all year round, so they got the single hook spinner baits, inline spinner baits, and they have the treble hook inline spinner baits. Yesterday marked the first day of summer, so we're gonna throw the curly tail grub out. But first, gotta assemble the rod, which is pretty simple. All you gotta do is just take out these Velcro straps. One to hold the rod together, and one for the spool. This also folds up too, which is kind of nice. And now for the moment of truth. Just turn it upside down. Not you, line. And let go. Beautiful. Once we got the rod straightened out, of course, line up all the guides. Might have to do that one at a time, but there's even a guy down here, so you gotta look down here first. And you got these arrows that line up, which is pretty nice. You don't have to push in too hard. It's gonna line up the arrow and just push it down. I think it should be good enough. Everything's snug, lined up. Of course, now you got your 6-pound high-vis mono. And on the end of the line, you're going to have a little swivel right here, which you can attach the clear leader to. I mean, I don't really have to explain it. I'll just show you guys once I'm done with this. As you can see, they've already made leaders for it. I'm guessing this is probably also 6-pound. All you got to do is just attach the swivel to the loop, to the clear leader, which has your lure. Alright, now I'm going to switch to my other camera, and then we can begin fishing. I'm just going to reel it in super slow. Oh, what the heck? Yes! Caught a fish with it, no way. And what we have here, people, don't be fooled. This is not a largemouth. This is a spotted bass. It's got a smaller mouth, and usually the yellow to red eyes give it away. But it's beautiful. First ever fish on the Savvy Rider. There's gotta be something out here. There's gotta be more. Hello. It is an... What are you? It's another spotted bass. These river spotties fight hard. Oh, he's pretty fat too. What you been eating on? What's down there? It's probably some baby shad or some bait fish, but another fish on the Savvy Rider. Of course, on my own curly tail grub. Produced the slightly bigger spotted bass. Alright, let's let this guy go. I don't know if that was fishing line or a fish swiped at it. I got a fish. It's another bass. I gotta say, there are a lot of spotted bass here. He just turned his eye and looked at me. All right, buddy. Wait. Is this a spotted or smallmouth? I'm gonna say spot, but looked like a smallmouth a little bit. Come on, there's gotta be something over there. What I'm hoping for is a nice big bass. And that is another fish. Oh, this one's pulling. Is that a bluegill? Oh, that's a good bass. The bass are just getting bigger and bigger. Come back here. No, no, you, don't you do that. No, no. We're working our way up the food chain. It's kind of funny how I start off the smallest bass, and then it gradually got bigger up to this one. Wow. Alright, buddy. Thank you for the fight. Have a nice life. Whoa, what in the world? Greedy little guy, jeez. Oh, that's a fish. What do you know? Well, there's another spotted bass on the trout magnet. He's almost there. Fish on. Oh, this one's fighting. Oh, it's a big, big bluegill. Look at the size of this thing. Wow. Whoa. Big fish. All right. Well, guys, I just screwed up big time. Well, I gotta end the video here because nothing else was biting. And if you look here, I broke my Savvy Rider rod. Thankfully, only bought this rod about a month back. So I can definitely get the warranty out of it, because once you buy it,
They give you a 1-year warranty, even if you break it, whether it be on a purpose or accident.
Well, that's it for today's video.
And if you're new to the channel, like and subscribe if you like. Until then, I will see you guys on the next fishing trip. Goodbye.